Let us see how to prepare a very easy South Indian fish curry. Take 200 grams of fish, clean and cut it into pieces. Soak 1 tablespoon tamarind in water and keep the water aside. In a hot pot, add 2 tablespoon oil. Add in 1 teaspoon grated garlic and 1 teaspoon grated ginger and saute well. Add 2 green chilies also. Now add 1 medium sized onion chopped and saute for 2 minutes. Add 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon chili powder, 1 teaspoon coriander powder and 1 small tomato chopped. Mix everything and saute for at least 2 minutes. Now add the tamarind water. Mix 1 teaspoon salt. Pour 2 glasses of water and bring it to boil. Once the curry starts to boil, add in fish pieces and cook on medium flame for 25 minutes. Add a pinch of fenugreek also. Finally, add 2 big curry leaves and give it a nice mix. Simple and easy South Indian fish curry is ready. With this recipe, we can prepare any variety of fish. Don't forget to like and subscribe.